So we started out with a big triangle, then we flipped it over, and then we added a bunch of hexagons and trapezoids and diamonds and triangles and a square and diamonds and more diamonds, and then we did a bunch of stuff. So let's let her talk about it.
And then we added some scissors and then
pencils and markers.
A marker.
And then we just got to all the simple stuff, like trapezoids.